Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Lee and you're watching Infinite Music Reactions. Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back on Muse and it's a Patreon request from Sarah, which I'm happy about because it's Muse. And these are my new favourite thing to check out. This song is called Newborn and it's live from Wembley Stadium, but every single song from Muse is a new song for me. So a lot of people have said to me on the channel, they're so jealous that I'm getting to hear Muse for the first time. Everyone wants to go back and be able to do that, but I can and I will. I'm going to go straight deep down this rabbit hole and get all of their catalogue on my channel because they're ace and they don't sound like anybody else. Anyway, if you like my videos, then please hit like and subscribe, and the link to this video over down in the description for anyone who wants to check it out by themselves. Right, Newborn. Okay, so Newborn, like me, a Newborn Muse fan. Let's go. Oh, 8 minutes. Wow, it's a long one. Let's go. Hang on, let's crank that shit up. Turn it up. Turn it up louder. Is piano in now? Okay. Oh! Wow! I didn't want to start talking and ruin the flow of what he was doing. Is there anything that this guy cannot do? How did he just get on there and go stabbed? And the piano, I didn't even know he could play piano. Wow. Oh my God, he's multi-talented, this guy. Obviously, his vocals speak for themselves because you know that's an instrument in its own. But I mean, he plays guitar, he plays piano, he's got a fucking instrument voice. And it was just about to kick in hard, wasn't it? Because he had the guitar run down on the... So let's see where it goes. I can't, it won't go backwards. Ah, that's because I'm on volume. Let's get that back to where it was, otherwise the levels will be wrong. Technical issues resolved. Let's go. Okay. Oh my God. Oh, let's go. I feel like you should be clapping. I was told on the channel that I need at least once in my life to go and see Muse live. And after seeing what I've seen so far on the songs that I've seen, and then this stage show now, they're right. I need to go and see this band. They're so fucking cool. Oh my God, the energy that Matt has on stage is unreal. And I'm there, me, thinking, like, when someone said Muse to me years ago, I thought, oh, I bet they sound like they're a bit like Coldplay. And they're not like Coldplay. These guys are hard rocking. But they can prove they can do it delicately as well. Whoa! This is going to be a ride. This guy's got so many layers to his voice. He does everything. He goes low, he goes mid, he goes high, he changes the pitch, he changes the tone. It's just, oh, God. And then he holds that note at the end, like, wah, like that. It's like, it's just fucking brilliant. But he does it up in the head voice, as they say. I'm not a vocal coach, but I know what a head voice is. Oh, wow. Out of breath. Oh, love it. Absolutely love it. Oh! Oh, he's up to the top of Morello's now. Please tell me, Muse fans, is Matt Bellamy a fan of Tom Morello and vice versa? Because I can hear a similar, not the same, not even copying, don't get me wrong, a similar type of guitar style where he makes the guitar do weird and wonderful noises. And, you know, not necessarily notes that you'd normally play on a scale, just fucking noises that sound great to the music. I think he's the only person I've heard play guitar and I thought, God, that's something Tom Morello would probably do. Because obviously when I thought Tom Morello was out there on his own doing all these weird and wonderful sounds, but we have another one. We have another one. Let's go.
Yeah.
something about this singer reminds me of that guy who played Doctor Who in his features. What's his name now? He's a newer incarnation of Doctor Who. Can't remember his name. But he looks like one of the Doctor Who's from a newer era. He's got like the similar features. He looks like him, and obviously, oh my God. David Tennant, that's the name of the bloke. He looks similar in features to him. If someone said to me, the cousins or something like that, I'd be like, oh yeah, you can see it. I'm talking shit, but I'm loving the music. Ah, it's not one of them songs where you just don't want it to end. 8 minutes 44 is not long enough. We want 16 minutes and 44. Oh, we can watch it twice. Let's go. It ringing out like gee whiz. You know, Matt Bellamy is the epitome of the word frontman. People say this is the best frontman ever. People say that is the best frontman ever. I put anybody up against Matt Bellamy for what I've seen, and I'd argue the case that Matt Bellamy is one of the best frontmen that I've ever seen, and I've only checked out 4 or 5 songs. This guy is absolutely incredible. Not only can he play all the instruments in not only weird ways, he plays them in a great way. He's so fucking good at music. He's singing, he's stage present, he's sliding on his knees, he's fucking up, down, he's everywhere. He doesn't stop. And the music that they make, it just changes like that. And it changes again, and it's like, ah, God, it's so interesting to me, this. What a rabbit hole this is. This is one of my favourite rabbit holes to do on YouTube. leaves me knackered. Leaves me knackered at the end watching. Oh my God. Crazy. Absolutely crazy. Wow. Enjoyed that immensely. Should we watch it again? No, we won't. Anyway, if you like my videos, then please hit like and subscribe, and I shall see you on the next one.